saying? You got these diamond dollars, you got the cardinal cash. It ain't nothing. What? Talking higher education, well we got that. Just a sophomore and most can't even hold my jockstrap. My body's in class, but my mind's in another place. Yet still I maintain such a damn high retention rate. Time to set the record straight. This is the place where people come to contemplate how to make that first big move, like on a dinner date. My major undecided, but we undivided majorly. Came to college just to free ourselves from mental slavery. Once emancipated, then it's time to hit the major leagues. But hold up, show up to graduation, custom Louis V. Down from my head down, shoes to Gucci, I'm laced up. Still you wonder why your girl pursues me. It's Plattsburgh, a.k.a. Platts Vegas, providing all the tools and aids you surely need to make it. Juxtapose another university, you will see Plattsburgh State students maintain a higher pedigree. My man's right next to me with cardinal cash out the ass. Copper chasers at the ACC and watching honey pass. Look, I got a Platts tat on my chest. Little Plattsburgh Cardinals in the car headrest. Got a fat griddle sandwich with about 3-4 eggs. Dining dollars don't mean shit to this dude, you dig? Don't know my major yet, but when I do, yo, I'm a holler. So vote now and give me that $400.